Hi, I'm Leigh Turner. I'm the British Ambassador here in Vienna, and I'm here with Quinton Norris from the Austrian Cricket Association. So, it's great we're here because the Cricket World Cup is kicking off in England and Wales tomorrow with a game between England and South Africa. How do you feel about that, Quinton?
Great. I have no expectations, so I think for the first time South Africa will hopefully do us proud.
So this is a game which is played across the world, mostly in Commonwealth countries, South Africa, India, Pakistan, Australia, all kinds of places like this. And you can play right here at the Vienna International Cricket Club as well.
Yeah, we can play out, we play Niederösterreich in Sibon. We have also a new ground coming in Graz, ballpark Graz, and one down in Felden in Lačak. And we also play over the border in Slovenia, in Valburga. And we have 21 representative clubs in Austria.
So there's 21 cricket clubs in Austria?
21 active.
And is that all foreigners or are there lots of Austrians there too?
No, we used to have quite a lot more Austrians. We still have a few natives and hopefully building up again from the youth. But most of the people are from former refugees or expats coming over. So
it's a great opportunity to meet people and get some sport.
It is.
And to know more about the Cricket World Cup, people can follow our embassy channels. We've got it on Facebook, we've got it on Twitter, all kinds of places like that. And to find out more about the VICC.
And you can go to austriacricket.at or for local club, Vienna Cricket as well, or there's many more to choose from, so.
It's gonna be a festival of cricket over there in England and Wales. Who do you think is going to win?
Favourite is England, but you never underestimate the Aussies. They are the ones that always seem to pull through no matter what. But whoever gets into the final, I think England will probably be there against who, I'm not sure. They have a good balanced team. But West Indies on their day, they have power hitters, they could destroy anybody.
West Indies are fantastic, Sri Lanka, they've got a great record, Pakistan, India, all very strong teams.
And then you have Afghanistan, who can come through, probably surprise a few. New Zealand, let's see what happens.
And then South Africa.
And of course Bangladesh, we have to also remember Bangladesh. I think we named all the countries at least. So.